Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to the stage Albare and Urbanity.
Testing. Here we are. So I would like to introduce you to the members of Urbanity on the keyboards, Phil Tercio. And the bass, we've got Peter Molica. And on the drums, from Greece, Jerry Pentassis. This is, of course, it's Melbourne, and it's a multicultural affair. Phil is from Italy, so is Peter, Greece, me, France, Israel, wherever you want. And we're here to have a good time this evening, and we are the guinea pig for Bird's Basement because we are broadcasting live, and the reason why we're doing this is to debug all the system. First time we are doing so. So you are here for a very special occasion, and bear with us if there are technical difficulties, we apologize. Phil, what's the next song we're going to play?
Thank you. Thank you.
So we played Mystical, then that first song that was The Holy Man. And the one we just played is called Urban Soul. Those songs are coming from an album called Urban Soul. And as I always say, if you like it, you can buy one album. And if you don't like it, you can buy five and give it to people you don't like. In America, apparently, they don't have any problem with that at the moment. We're making quite a bit of money there with that formula. And then the next song, Phil, is Sweetest Thing. All right. Thank you. Thank you, Peter. So this one is called Once Upon a Love that we are going to play. And it's the first time we're playing it. It's a single that we just launched in the United States. And it's kind of a sad song, but you will go with it. Thank you. Testing. We are there. So that was the first set. We've got one song to go. Then we're going to leave you to your drinks for a little while so you can have a little chat. Break it, in other words, and we'll be back with some more songs that we played in the past 25 years. So this one is called Don't Look Back. Don't look back.
give it up one more time for Albare and Urbanity. So I'll be back in 20 minutes and we'll see you for the second set. CDs are available from the merch desk. Thank you.
Thank you.
you could feel the energy there. That was a song written by Phil Tercio. By the way, just in case you didn't know who Phil Tercio was, I'm sure you do, but for those who don't, this is the guy that wrote the song for the Sydney Olympics for the closing ceremony. You remember that little girl? So now she's a woman. What did you say, Jessica? That was my daughter. I recognize the voice in a million. But that was not you, Jess, anyway. So, ladies and gentlemen, Phil Tercio. And Phil, how much money did you make with that song? Let's not talk business. Yeah, well, there you go. There you go. So, what's the next song? Cat to the Chase. That's my song.
Thank you. Thank you.
So we are deep into the past here, because that was Eagle's Way, a song from the album Long Way, and we are now going to play Long Way, the title song of that album.
Thank you.
Yeah? We're there. Ladies and gentlemen, on the sound booth, Pete Camilleri. If you heard of Joe Camilleri, that's the big brother, that's the small brother. So what are we doing? We've got a couple of songs to go. So we're going to play this one, and the next one we're going to pretend we're going out, and you guys are going to call us back, and we'll come back. And it will be the encore. So this one is called Hotel Royal. It comes from a couple of albums ago, and I think it's called Only Human, and it's kind of a rock song. It's rock. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up one more time for Albare and Urbanity. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you for joining us this evening. The bar will remain open for the next 30 minutes. If you're leaving us now, be sure to take a schedule home with you. For more information on upcoming events, you can visit us online at birdsbasement.com. On behalf of management and staff, we want to wish you a good evening and arrive home safely. CDs are available from the merch desk. Thank you.